ओके, इज माई स्क्रीन विजिबल टू योर?
यस
यस सर।
सो इन द लास्ट क्लास वी हैव डिस्कस समथिंग कॉल्ड एज सब्ट्रैक्शन। सो इन कंप्यूटर्स देर इज नो सर्किट कॉल्ड एज सब्ट्रैक्टर। वी परफॉर्म सब्ट्रैक्शन विद द हेल्प ऑफ द एडर सर्किट। इन द एडर सर्किट वी हैव टू कनेक्ट एन एग्जॉर गेट। दिस एग्जॉर गेट विल एंश्योर दैट पर्टिकुलर एडर सर्किट विल परफॉर्म एडिशन और इट विल परफॉर्म सब्ट्रैक्शन। Okay, so that is completely done with the help of the XOR gate that we have. Okay, so I'm pretty much sure you must have understood this concept. Is the circuit clear to you?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So the next topic is very important topic, and it will carry a lot of marks. Guaranteed, one question will be there in the paper based on this topic itself. Okay, so the next topic is something which is called as the multiplication. ओके, हाउ मल्टीप्लीकेशन इज एक्चुअली बींग परफॉर्म। ओके, सो कंप्यूटर के अंदर जो मल्टीप्लीकेशन होता है दैट इज बींग डन बाई या सो देर आर टू मेथड्स बेसिकली फॉर परफॉर्मिंग द मल्टीप्लीकेशन। द फर्स्ट मेथड इज समथिंग जो आपने अब तक आप अपनी लाइफ में पढ़ के आ रहे हो। सो विच इज़ लाइक इफ आई वॉन्ट टू परफॉर्म 5 × 3 द आंसर इज 15, राइट? So how to do this? In binary, agar main 5 likhunga, to I can write down 5 as 0, 1, 0, 1. And if I want to write 3, I can write down 3 as 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1. Okay? So try to multiply. 1 multiplied by 1 is 1, 0, 1 with 1, 1 with 0 is 0. Okay? Then we shift, then we multiply 1 with this 1, which is 1. 1 with the 0 is 0, 1 with this 1 is 1, and 1 with 0 is nothing but 0. Then we make two shifts, and then we multiply 0, anything multiplied by 0 is 0, 0, 0, and 0. And then we do three shifts, okay? And then anything multiplied by 0 is nothing but 0, so 0, 0, 0, and 0. Okay, after doing all this, we add all the numbers, okay? So 1, 1, this is 1, this is 1, this is 0, 0, 0, correct? So what we got as the final answer is nothing but 15. Is this clear? Is this clear?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yeah. So this was the like traditional approach, and it is like pen and paper method. You can call it as a traditional method. Okay. So whatever you have learned previously, jo aapne ab tak apni life mein padha hai, wahi cheez aap yahan pe replicate kar rahe ho. So the question is, is it a good method? Of course it is a good method, because multiplication ke liye jo number of steps hain, that is agar 4 bit ka hai to it would take 4 steps. अगर 8 बिट का डेटा है तो इट वुड टेक 8 स्टेप। 16 बिट का डेटा है तो 16 स्टेप में आपका आंसर मिल जाएगा। ओके, सो द नंबर ऑफ स्टेप्स रिक्वायर्ड इज अगेन वेरी लेस। सो इज इट फास्टर? यस इट इज फास्टर। इज इट गिविंग यू द करेक्ट आंसर? ऑफ कोर्स इट इज गिविंग यू अ करेक्ट आंसर। दैट मीन्स दिस मेथड इज परफेक्टली फाइन। ओके, इज दिस क्लियर? इज दिस क्लियर? इज दिस मेथड क्लियर?
यस
सर। सो या सो इफ यू लुक क्लोजली, इफ यू लुक क्लोजली इन दिस, is actually multiplication being done over here? यहाँ पे actually multiplication हो रहा है क्या? Are we performing multiplication? Look closely and tell me. Are we performing the multiplication? Yes, no. Tell me the answer.
Yes.
The answer is no, actually. Okay. So look closely. If the multi, you know, right? The first term that जो आप मल्टीप्लाई करते हो दैट इज समथिंग कॉल्ड एज मल्टीप्लिकेंट, राइट? और जिसके साथ आप मल्टीप्लाई करते हो दैट इज समथिंग कॉल्ड एज मल्टीप्लायर, राइट? यू गाइस नो दैट?
यस सर।
सो मल्टीप्लायर की बिट अगर 1 हुई, इफ द मल्टीप्लायर बिट इज 1, डोंट वी जस्ट कॉपी द मल्टीप्लिकेंट एज इट इज? यहाँ पे 1 मिला तो मैं 0101 डायरेक्टली कॉपी कर रहा हूँ। आई एम जस्ट कॉपिंग इट, देन आई परफॉर्म अ शिफ्ट, and then I'll check again. If it is 1, I'll just copy that multiplicand ka bit as it is. Next, I'll perform 2 shifts, and then if it is 0, I'll just replicate, I'll just make everything as 0. So I have two options, either to copy the multiplicand or I can make it as all zeros. If it is 1, if the multiplier bit is 1, I'll just copy the multiplicand. If the multiplier bit is 0, I'll make everything as 0. Is that clear? Is that clear? Yeah. So basically, yes, I'm not performing multiplication at all. What I'm doing is I'm generating the partial product. This is called as partial product 1. This is called as partial product 2. I'm generating all these partial products. okay, partial product 3 and partial product 4. And how these partial products are generated? By just simply looking at the multiplier bit. If the multiplier bit is 1, I'll just copy the multiplicand. And if the multiplier bit is 0, I'll make all the bits as 0. That is what I'm doing, okay? And plus, I'm doing a shift operation. Is that clear? Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. But yeah, so that is perfectly fine. No issues with that. Another thing, multiplicand multiplier. ये register एक है, एक register लगेगा जहाँ पे आप multiplicand store करोगे, एक register लगेगा जहाँ पे आप multiplier store करोगे. And you'll require a register जहाँ पे आप पहला partial product store करोगे. You'll require a register जहाँ पे अगली बार आप दूसरा register आप store करोगे. You'll require another register जहाँ पे आप तीसरा partial product store करोगे, या चौथा register लगेगा जहाँ पे आप एक और fourth partial product आप store करोगे. Instead of wasting all those things, I'll just use a register जहाँ पे हम पहला partial product store करेंगे. अगली बार उसके अंदर, उसी register के अंदर we will add the next partial product. अगली बार उसी register के अंदर we'll add the next partial product. अगली बार नेक्स्ट पार्शियल प्रोडक्ट को हम ऐड करेंगे. कैन वी डू दैट इन अ सिंगल रजिस्टर? विल कीप ऑन एडिंग द पार्शियल प्रोडक्ट, राइट? राइट? आर यू गाइस गेटिंग इट?
यस, वी हैव टू शिफ्ट द बिट एवरी टाइम.
या यू हैव टू शिफ्ट द बिट एवरी टाइम, बट यू कीप ऑन एडिंग द पार्शियल प्रोडक्ट्स, राइट?
यस सर.
So the term is something called as accumulating. We keep on accumulating the result. After shifting, we keep on accumulating. Keep on getting the partial product and keep on adding it. So that is why the register that we'll be using is something called as accumulator. Is that clear? So the result yes. that you'll get, the final result that you'll be get, it will be there in the accumulator. Is that clear? So what are all required? A register is required to hold the multiplicand. A register is required to hold the multiplier. And finally, the accumulator is required, which will hold the final result. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Another important thing. We have not started. We have not discussed any algorithm so far. मैं सिर्फ एक idea दे रहा हूँ. उसके बाद ये जब हो जाएगा, then we'll start with the actual algorithm. Okay? We'll actually solve the problem. Okay? I'm just laying the foundation. Okay? So kindly pay attention. अगर मेरे पास 4 bit का number है, if I have a 4 bit number, okay? Example 0011, and I have another 4 bit number which is 1011. Okay? I want to add 4 bit numbers. I want to add 4 bit number. The result will be of how many bits?
4 bit.
The answer is it is of 5 bit. Why? Ye 4 bit ke alawa we have something called as carry flag. Hame carry flag pe bhi hona chahiye, right? So we have this 1 plus 1 is nothing but 0 with carry 1. This 1 plus 1 is nothing but 1. Triple 1 is nothing but 3, which is 1 and 1 carry. This will come as 1, this will come as 1. In carry flag, we have 0. Okay? So, the result aega, it is not the 4 bit that we have. We also have to look at the carry flag as well. So, result kitne bit ka hoga? For addition of 4 bit number, we'll get a result of 5 bit, right?
5.
Exactly. Agar 8 bit ka addition karunga, result kitne bit ka hoga?
9
bit. 16 bit ka addition karunga, to kitne bit ka aega result?
17.
Are you guys getting it?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. अगर मैं 4 bit के number को multiply करूँगा, okay? For example, 0011 and 1011. इसको अगर मुझे multiply करना है, result कितने bit का आएगा?
7.
8.
It is 7. 8. It is 8. The correct 8. Answer is 8. Why? Why is it 8? Because अगर 4 bit का होगा, इसका मतलब what is the possibility of that number? It is equal to 2^4. Any number of 4 bit, it can have a possibility of 2^4. Correct? करेक्ट?
यस सर.
यस सर.
दूसरे नंबर की भी पॉसिबिलिटी 2^4 की है. अगर मैं 2^4 को 2^4 से अगर मैं मल्टीप्लाई करूं, द आंसर इज 2^8, राइट? आई कैन नॉट हैव मोर देन 8 बिट का नंबर. इज दैट क्लियर?
यस सर.
या अगर मैं 8 बिट के नंबर को मल्टीप्लाई करूं, रिजल्ट कितने बिट का आएगा?
16
बिट. 16. अगर 16 बिट का नंबर होगा, उसको मैं मल्टीप्लाई करूंगा, रिजल्ट कितना आएगा?
32.
ओके. ये जो नंबर आप बता रहे हैं, दिस इज द मैक्स. इससे ज्यादा लिमिट आप क्रॉस नहीं कर सकते. इसका मतलब ये नहीं कि आपका एग्जैक्ट 32 बिट का आएगा, उससे कम भी हो सकता है, बट 32 बिट से ज्यादा द रिजल्ट कैन नॉट बी. ओके, सिमिलरली रिजल्ट आपका 4 बिट का हो सकता है. कैरी अगर आ गया तो 5 बिट का बनेगा. सो मैक्सिमम लिमिट दैट इज देयर इज 5 बिट फॉर एडिशन. मैक्सिमम लिमिट विच इज देयर फॉर 4 बिट मल्टीप्लिकेशन इज 8 बिट. द रिजल्ट कैन नॉट क्रॉस द लिमिट ऑफ 8 बिट. इज दैट क्लियर? इज दैट क्लियर?
यस सर.
सो अगर आप यहाँ पे देखोगे मल्टीप्लिकेंट जो है आपका वो है 4 बिट का रजिस्टर, मल्टीप्लायर जो है वो एक है 4 बिट का रजिस्टर, एक्यूमुलेटर कितने बिट का होगा?
8 बिट.
8 बिट का. ओके, एक्यूमुलेटर विल बी ऑफ 8 बिट. ओके, सो आई कैन यूज 44 के चार रजिस्टर्स, राइट? आई कैन यूज 44 बिट के चार रजिस्टर्स, 2 फॉर मल्टीप्लिकेंट एंड मल्टीप्लायर, एंड 2 44 बिट, 1 फॉर स्टोरिंग हाफ ऑफ द एक्यूमुलेटर and other story for the lower half of the accumulator, right? AL or AH, barabar. Can I do that?
Yes, sir.
So I'll require four registers for performing the multiplication operation. Is this clear so far?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now we'll start with the basic pen and paper algorithm. Okay, how does the pen and paper algorithm actually works? So the steps is, first of all, number one step, The total number of steps required to perform multiplication is equal to number of bits in multiplier. Okay, what is the meaning? Total jitne step lagenge इस प्रॉब्लम को सॉल्व करने के लिए, वो स्टेप डिपेंड करता है मल्टीप्लायर में कितने बिट हैं. अगर मल्टीप्लायर में 4 बिट है तो 4 स्टेप लगेंगे, मल्टीप्लायर में 8 बिट है तो 8 स्टेप लगेंगे, 16 बिट है तो 16 स्टेप लगेंगे. इज द फर्स्ट पॉइंट क्लियर टू यू?
यस सर.
यस सर.
पॉइंट नंबर 2, इन एवरी स्टेप चेक द कंटेंट ऑफ मल्टीप्लायर. Check the content of multiplier. If the first point in this, if the multiplier bit is 1, what do you do? Copy the multiplicand in accumulator. Is this clear? Instead of
yes,
copy, the term is, instead of copy, the term is add. Okay, add the multiplicand in accumulator, because accumulator will keep on adding the partial product, right? Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
If the multiplier bit is 1, add the multiplicand in accumulator. Second, else if the multiplier bit is 0, add 0 to the accumulator. Is this clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Step number 3. After every operation, perform left shift. Is that clear? After every operation, no, it is not left shift, it is right shift. My bad. After every operation, perform right shift. Is this clear? यहाँ पे अगर आप देख पा रहे हो, तो हम करते हैं, हम लोग यहाँ पे shift कर रहे हैं. On pen and paper, we use left shifting, but in computer, it actually does the right shifting. Okay, we'll see that. Okay, why it is doing right shifting. On pen and paper, we generally do left shift. On computer, we generally do right shift. Okay. So yeah. So after every operation, perform right shift. Is this step clear?
Yes, sir.
Finally, step number 4. The result will be stored in. Accumulator. Is the algorithm clear? This is the 4-step algorithm. Kindly note it down if it is. This algorithm is not important, but it lays a foundation for the Booth algorithm. Okay. So, its perspective, it is important. Is the algorithm clear?
Yes, sir.
Have you noted it down? आगे चले?
जी सर.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So from this algorithm, we'll draw a circuit diagram. Okay, it is not kind of circuit, but yeah, yeah. So we'll require a register. The first register that we have is something called as accumulator. Okay. The second register that is required is something called as the multiplier register. Okay. The third register that is required is something called as. I'll just close and I'll open it again. Okay. So the third register which is required is something called as multiplicand. Fine. Then we have something called as parallel adder और सब्ट्रैक्टर. सो बेसिकली वी रिक्वायर अ सब्ट्रैक्टर और एन एडर. ओके, क्योंकि अगर मल्टीप्लिकेशन के अंदर वी आर नॉट डूइंग समथिंग अदर देन एडिशन, राइट ना. अगर आप यहाँ पे देख रहे हो सारे पार्शियल प्रोडक्ट सिर्फ ऐड ही हो रहे हैं. वी आर नॉट डूइंग एनीथिंग अदर देन एडिशन. इज दैट क्लियर? इज दैट क्लियर?
इज दैट क्लियर? यस सर.
सो ये हमें तीन रजिस्टर लगेंगे. ओके, एक्यूमुलेटर जो है वो चार बिट का होगा. ओके, वी आर जस्ट चेकिंग अ फोर बिट ऑपरेशन. मल्टीप्लायर चार बिट का होगा और मल्टीप्लिकेंट भी चार बिट के होंगे. ओके, सो आई सेड कि अगर चार चार को अगर आप मल्टीप्लाई करोगे, इफ यू मल्टीप्लाई फोर एंड फोर, द रिजल्ट इज ऑफ 8 बिट, राइट? यस
यस सर.
तो हमें जो रिजल्ट है वो हमें 8 बिट का एक्यूमुलेटर होना चाहिए था. बट व्हाट इट विल डू, इट विल यूज द मल्टीप्लायर रजिस्टर. ओके, रिजल्ट जो है वो एक एक मल्टीप्लायर से एक एक बिट निकलते चले जाएगा आपका, और रिजल्ट एक एक मल्टीप्लायर में ऐड होते चले जाएगा. सो द रिजल्ट, फाइनल रिजल्ट विल बी गिवन बाय एक्यूमुलेटर प्लस द मल्टीप्लायर. इज दैट क्लियर? इज दैट क्लियर? सो वी आर ट्राइंग टू सेव चार बिट का एक्यूमुलेटर, और इंस्टेड ऑफ मेकिंग 8 बिट का एक्यूमुलेटर वी आर जस्ट मेकिंग अ 4 बिट एक्यूमुलेटर. तो जो आधा जो चार बिट का है वो मल्टीप्लायर में स्टोर होगा और आधा एक्यूमुलेटर के पास स्टोर होगा. So we are trying to save that extra register because the register cost is very high. Okay, so we are trying to save that cost. Is that clear? Why we are using 4 bit ka accumulator and not 8 bit ka accumulator? Is that clear?
Yes sir.
Yeah. It is not clear. Okay, fine. Ek bar main isko pura describe kar deta hu, and then I'll ask you to give that reason. I'm pretty much sure it will get clear. Okay, so accumulator jo result hai, ek accumulator se jo result hai, it will go into the parallel adder, and the other result will come from the multiplicand, right? Aap accumulator aur multiplicand ko add karte ho, aur ye depend kis pe karta hai? The bit of the multiplier, right? It depends on the bit of the multiplier.
Yes sir.
Yeah, so if the bit of the multiplier, if it is 0, in that case it will add 0. If it is 1, in that case it would add the multiplicand itself. Clear? Is that clear? Is that clear?
Yes sir.
Yeah, so this is decided by the control signal. Okay, so control signal jo hai wo aapko 0 bhejna hai ya 1 bhejna hai, that is been decided by the control signals. Is this clear so far? Is that clear?
Yes sir. Yes sir.
Yeah. Yes, now sir. Let's say we want to perform an operation, and we'll try to understand this particular circuit with the help of that operation. Okay, so the operation is 5 into 3. I need to perform 5 into 3, okay, which is equal to 15. Okay, so 5 is nothing but 0 0 1 0 1. Okay, so ye jo 5 hai, which is a multiplicand or multiplier, what is this
5?
Multiplicand. Okay, so I'll put that multiplicand in over here, so which is 0 1 0 1. This multiplier that I have, which is 0 0 1 1, which is 3, I'll put in multiply, and accumulator I'll initialize everything with initial as zeros. Is that clear?
Yes sir.
Yeah, the first thing that we do is we are going to check this particular bit, and who will check it? Control signal will check it. Okay, control signal on getting this signal, control signals on getting this particular one, it will inform the multiplicand to release its signal and add it to the adder. Is that clear? So ye 0101 jo hai wo jayega adder ke paas. It will try to add 0000 and will take the result and store that back into accumulator. Is that clear? Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
So what will happen? This 0101 will come over here. 0101 will come over here. This 0000 will come over here. Okay. ये दोनों इनपुट को ही आपका एडर ऐड करेगा. What is the answer? 0000 को 0101 से अगर आप ऐड करोगे आंसर क्या आएगा? 0101. So output क्या आएगा? 0101. That output will be stored in the accumulator. Is that clear? So can I store it over here? 0101. Got the idea? कैसे आया ये? Accumulator में 0101 कैसे आ गया?
Yes, sir.
After doing this, after every operation, what we need to do? Perform a right shift, right? Yes. After every step, perform right shift.
Yes, sir.
So perform the right shift. So क्या हो जाएगा? This zero will come over here. This one will go over here. This zero will come over here, and this one will go over here, right? Exactly.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. And ये खाली जगह बच जाएगी. यहाँ पे क्या आ जाएगा? You just have to make it as zero. So what will be the result which will be stored in the accumulator? It is 0010, right? I'll just erase it and will tell you. क्या होगा? 0010. And this multiplier will become what? ये bit आपकी 1 बन जाएगी. ये 0 इधर आ जाएगा. ये 0 इधर आ जाएगा. और ये 1 यहाँ पे आ जाएगा. और एक 1 बाहर हो जाएगा. So what is the result? 1001. Is that clear? Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
So the answer over here is 1001. So this is what we have done after step 1. कितने बार ये करना है? How many steps I need to do this? कितने बार कब तक करना है? 4 times, because the number of bits that we have in multiply is 4. Okay? So एक step हो चुका है. अगले step में क्या होगा? What will happen in next step? Check the content of multiplier again. What is the content of multiplier?
1.
Okay. So what you have to do? Get the data. What data you'll get? 0010 0010, and from multiplicand what you'll get? 0101. Try to add that. So kya aayega result? 0010 0101. Add it. 1 1 1 1. Kya aayega? 0111. Make it as 0111. Add that in. Make it as into accumulator. So result kya aayega yahan pe? 0111. After every operation, perform right shift. So perform the right shift. Kya aayega? What is the result?
0 0 1 1.
Aur yahan pe ek zero pehle aa jayega. One will add extra zero. Okay. The one from this part will go over here, and yeah. So it will 1100 aa jayega, right? Right.
Yes.
What will come over here? It will come as 1100. This is what you will get as a final answer. Is this clear so far? Is this clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Done with step 2. Now we need to perform step number 3. Step number 3, look at this 0. Since it is not 0, control signal will not ask it to release this, but instead it will make it as 0000. Okay? Ye 00 ek input le lega aur yahan se kya lega yahan pe? 0011. It will try to add these two numbers. What will be the result? The same thing. Same thing. After every step, what you need to do? Perform a right shift. Perform right shift. Right shift. So this zero will come over here. This zero will come over here. This one will go over here. This one will come over here. This one will come over here. This one will come over here. And this zero will go over here. Right? So what is the final answer? And ye khali jagah pe will keep zero. So what is the final answer? 0001 0001 and 1110. Right?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So the final answer is 1110. कितने step हो चुके हैं? 3. Correct?
Yes, sir.
Last step क्या करेंगे? Again check the multiplier bit. Multiplier bit is 0. It will ask multiplier not to send its data, but instead it will replace it with 0000. It will add 0001 with 0000. The answer will be
0001, same.
Same thing, okay. So it will perform nothing, but it will do the right shift. Okay, perform the right shift. So kya jayega? This one will go here. All the bits will be made as zero, right?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, so it will make it as 0000. That one will be transferred over here, and these three will be transferred in ahead, and this zero will be moved out. Correct?
Yes, sir.
So kya jayega? What will get? We'll get 1, 1, 1, 1. Is this clear so far?
Yes, sir.
Should we stop over here, or do we need to continue?
Sir, we can continue.
We cannot continue because the number of steps which was there was completed, right? Char bar humne kar liya hai. After four steps, we need to stop. After stopping, the result will be given by these two registers, okay? Ye register aur ye register ke paas result hoga. So what is the final answer that you got? The final answer that you got is 0000111. This is the final answer that you got. What is this number? Is it negative or positive? Positive.
Positive.
What is this number? It is equal to 15. Is 5 multiplied by 3 is as 15? Yes, right? Yes.
Yes.
Yeah. So are we getting the correct answer? Are we getting the correct answer?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Yes,
so
sir.
This circuit is perfectly fine. It gives you the correct answer. It gives you the faster answer. Everything is perfectly fine, smooth, it working, no issues with it. But there is a big but. Okay, what is that but? The problem is that it only works with positive numbers. It only works with unsigned number. It cannot work with signed numbers. Negative numbers ke saath ye work nahi kar sakta. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
So that comes up with the new algorithm, and that new algorithm is something called as the Boots algorithm. Okay, what is a Boots algorithm? A Boots algorithm is nothing but it is an algorithm which is used for performing the multiplication operation, and it is the algorithm which will perform multiplication on positive number also, as well as on the negative number also. So it is a perfect algorithm. Okay, it is completely based on the traditional approach jo aapne ab tak padha hai. There is a slight change. What is that slight change? That we'll see. Is that clear so far?
Yes, sir.
Is the drawback of the traditional approach clear to you?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, so speed wise dono same hai. Speed jo traditional method bhi hai aur Boots algorithm ka hai, dono ka speed same hai. Okay, complexity wise bhi dono same hai. The major problem that lies is the traditional approach cannot work with the negative number. Okay, that is a major drawback, whereas Boots algorithm will work for negative as well as positive numbers. Okay, so that is a major advantage that you get. Okay, so what is a Boots algorithm? So kindly note down the algorithm. The algorithm is way important, so kindly note it down somewhere. Yeah, so just write down the algorithm. The first step is the number of steps is equal to number of bits in multiplier . Okay, the first point is exactly the same. Kitne baar aapko chalana hai wo loop ko, kitne baar aapko karna hai wo steps, it is equal to number of bits that you have in multiplier. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yes, sir.
Step number 2, check the transition. Yahan se algorithm alag ho raha hai. Okay, check the transition from imaginary bit which is q-1 to q0. Okay, ye kya hai, you will come to know when we solve the example. Okay, check the transition from q-1 to q0. If the transition is from, okay, the first condition, if it is from, yeah, you can take it as a condition. If the transition is from 0 to 0, then no operation, perform nothing. If the transition is from 1 to 0, perform a minus m, what is a minus m? Accumulator minus multiplicand. From accumulator you have to perform multiplicand, aapko subtract karna. Is that clear? Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
If the transition is from, sorry, my bad. If the transition is from 0 to 1, in that case a minus m. If the transition is from 1 to 0, in that case it is a plus m. And lastly, if there is the transition is from 1 to 1, no operation. Is this clear?
Yes, sir.
And then the next step, in each step, after every operation, perform right shift. And copy the MSB, copy the previous MSB, copy the previous MSB into the vacant bit. Copy the previous MSB into the vacant bit. Okay. Last step, fourth step, the result is given by accumulator and multiplier. Is this clear? So kindly note down this algorithm. We'll understand the algorithm with the help of examples. Okay, it is very important, so kindly note it down. Is it done?
Yes, sir.
Okay, should we continue?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So this is the algorithm. What is the algorithm says? It is not yet clear. We'll try to take an example and we'll understand it. Okay, I'm pretty much sure you'll understand it. Okay, so kindly pay attention. Okay, so what will be the question asked? Question ke jo tarike hain, perform the multiplication of 5 into 3 using Booth's algorithm. So this is the question generally asked for 10 marks or 8 marks. Okay, so lagbhag itne marks ke for sure it will come into paper. Okay, so agar aisa question aaya aapko, so kya karna hai? So the answer that you need to do is, first of all, identify the multiplicand and multiplier. Okay, so the multiplicand that we have over here, the multiplicand is referred as m. So what is the multiplicand in this case?
5.
So it is equal to 5. And what is a multiplier over here?
3.
So multiplier jo hai usko aap refer karte ho as q, and q ko aap likhte ho 3. Is this clear so far? Is the first step clear to you?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Kindly pay attention, all of you, please pay attention. If you're sleeping, don't sleep. Kindly, please pay attention because it is very important. Okay. Step number two. Step number two, mein kya karna hai? This 5 and 3, just write down its binary representation. So 5 ka binary representation kya hoga? 0101. 3 ka binary representation kya hoga? It will be 0011. Okay. Also write the binary representation of its negative number. So what is minus 5? 2's complement of 5. What is 2's complement of 5? Copy the bit till you get the first one. After that, just flip the bit. So 1, 1, 0, 1. Barabar? Kaise aaya samajh mein? Everybody knows it, right?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Get for minus 3 as well. So do it for minus 3 as
1 0.
1 1 1 1 0 1. नहीं
जीरो
हो जाएगा वन जीरो बराबर ना. गॉट दिस? स्टेप नंबर टू डन. यहाँ के इसके बाद यू नीड टू मेक अ टेबल. ओके काइंडली मेक अ टेबल. ओके सो आई जस्ट ट्राई टू मेक इट एज अ रूल पेज. दैट वुड बी मच बेटर. ठीक है छोड़ो. फाइन. सो नेक्स्ट इज यू नीड टू मेक अ टेबल. ओके सो द फर्स्ट थिंग दैट यू राइट डाउन इन टेबल इज समथिंग कॉल्ड एज ऑपरेशन. आ गया. सो चल रहा है. सो द फर्स्ट थिंग दैट यू बेसिकली राइट ओवर हियर इज समथिंग कॉल्ड एज ऑपरेशंस. ओके सो पहला कॉलम जाएगा आपका ऑपरेशन में. नेक्स्ट कॉलम में आपको लिखना है समथिंग कॉल्ड एज सॉरी एक्यूमुलेटर. सो अगला जो कॉलम है मेक इट एज एक्यूमुलेटर. द नेक्स्ट कॉलम दैट यू मेक इज समथिंग कॉल्ड एज मल्टीप्लायर. मल्टीप्लायर को यू रिफर एज क्यू. इज दिस क्लियर?
यस सर.
यस सर.
Then in the next column you make a call it is an imaginary bit which is nothing but q minus 1. And the last column is something called as multiplicand.
M.
Which is equal to multiplicand which is equal to capital M. Okay. So these are the columns that you need to make. I hope you are drawing with me as well.
Yes,
in accumulator, we initialize it with zero. Multiplier, what is your multiplier? What is your multiplier? It is equal to 3, right?
Yes, sir.
Q minus 1, you make it as imaginary zero. So imaginary, to my dotted zero se bana raha hu. Multiplicand mein kya aayega?
5.
Okay, in multiplicand we have 5. The first step that you do is something called as initialization. सबसे पहले आपको initialize करना पड़ेगा आपके सारे registers को. ओके सो एक्यूमुलेटर जो है वो 4 बिट का है. मल्टीप्लायर 4 बिट का है. मल्टीप्लिकेशन 4 बिट का है. सो एक्यूमुलेटर में जीरो को अगर आपको 4 बिट में लिखना होगा तो कैसे लिखोगे? इन 4 बिट 4 जीरोस. सो आई विल राइट डाउन 0 0 0 एंड 0. मल्टीप्लायर को अगर आपको 4 बिट में लिखना होगा यानी 3 को अगर 4 बिट में लिखना होगा तो 0 0 1 1 एंड दिस इमेजिनरी बिट विल बी 0 ओवर हियर. एंड नेक्स्ट इज दिस मल्टीप्लिकेशन. मल्टीप्लिकेशन क्या है आपका?
0 1 0 1
0 1 0
0 1. Is this clear so far?
Yes,
sir. Yes, sir. Step one. Okay, step number one. Step number one, what does it say? Check the transition of Q minus 1. This is Q minus 1 to Q 0. Okay? So, imaginary bit se multiplier ke LSB ke beech ka transition dekho. Transition kahan se kaha ho raha? 0 to 1. Is this clear? So, where is the transition happening? 0 to 1. If the transition is from 0 to 1, look at the algorithm, tell me what to do. A minus M or A plus M?
A minus
M.
A minus M, okay. A minus M, can I make it as A plus of minus M?
Yes, sir.
So yes. M mera kya hai? 5. Plus of 5, minus 5 kya hoga? Minus 5 is nothing but this
one.
So if I add this to accumulator, this is equal to A minus M? You guys getting it?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
A minus M की जगह पे अगर मैं इसको add करूँगा minus 5 के साथ, so is it equal to subtracting the accumulator में से multiplicand? Is that equal? Right, na?
Yes, sir.
So 1011. Try to add this 1011 to the accumulator. What is the result that you get? 0 plus 1 is 1. 0 plus 1 is 1. 0 plus 0 is 0. 0 plus 1 is 1. Is this clear so far?
Yes, sir.
Copy the next bit as it is. So, ye kya jayega 0, 0, 1, 1. This 0 will come down. Fine. After every operation, what is the next thing that you do? Step number 3. After every operation, perform?
Right shift.
Right shift. So, perform the right shift. So, this one will come over here. This 0 will go over here. This one will come over here. And this one will move over here. Is this clear?
Yes, sir.
this zero will come over here, this zero will come over here, this one will go over here, and this one will come over here. Clear so far?
Yes, sir.
There is a blank which is left. आपको क्या करना पड़ेगा? Copy the previous MSB. यानी ये जो MSB है, इसी को आपको regenerate करना पड़ेगा. So just regenerate the MSB. So what is the previous? It was one. So नया भी one बन जाएगा. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So that is end of first step. कितने बार करना है? How many times you need to continue? Should we stop or you need to continue?
You need to continue.
How many times? The number of bits that you have in multiplier. How many bits we have in multiplier? Four times. So एक बार हो चुका है, एक बार हो चुका है. I'm pretty much sure you have understood this. So जिनको समझ में आ गया, they can continue on their own. Okay, and try to match with my answer. Okay. Step two. Step two में क्या करोगे? Just copy the bits first. तो copy कर लो 1101. This is 1001 and 1. Check the transition. The transition is happening from where to where?
1 to 1.
If the transition is from 1 to 1, no operation, right?
Operation.
Just you need to perform what? Right shift. Har step ke baad right shift karna hai?
Yes, sir.
Right, na? So perform the right shift. Sir. So this one will come over here. This one will come over here. This zero will come over here. This one will go over here. This one will come over here. Zero, zero, and this one will go over here. Is this clear? There's a vacant place which is left. What you need to regenerate over there? Copy. Mm-hmm. The previous MSB, which is 1.
1.
Okay. Step number 2 is done.
So multiplicand wala wo khali starting mein we put it and then waisa same.
We just have to leave it. Okay. You don't have to worry about that. Okay. Next is step number 3. Step number 3 mein kya karna? Just copy the bit. So 1 1 1 1 0 0 and 1. Okay. So the transition which is happening is from 1 to 0. 1 to 0 mein kya karna aapne? A plus M. Okay. So what you need to add in accumulator, add the content of multiplicand. What is multiplicand? 0101, right? So add the number. So 0 plus 1 is 1. 1 plus 0 is 1. 1 plus 1 is nothing but 0 with carry 1. 1 plus 1 is nothing but 0 with carry 1. Forget the carry. Is this clear so far? Leave the carry. Yes. Whenever there is a carry, leave the carry. Don't worry about the carry. Copy the rest of the bit. So it is 1 1 0 0 1. Okay, after every operation perform what operation?
Right shift.
So shift the bit. So this zero will come over here, this zero will come over here, this one will come over here, and this one will go over here. Similarly, 1 1 0, this zero will go over here. Okay, the bit, a vacant bit which is left, yahan pe kya karna padega? Copy the previous bit. So zero ho jayega. Okay. So done with step number 3. Should we stop or ek aur bar karna hai?
Last time, sir.
Last.
Okay. So this is the final step. Step number 4. Step number 4 mein kya karna hai? First copy all the bits. Okay. Check the transition. The transition is happening from
0 to 0. No operation.
No operation. After every operation perform.
Right shift.
To perform the right shift, so 0, 0, 0. This one will go over here. 1, 1, 1, and this 0 will go over here.
Zero.
Is that clear? There's a blank space which is left, so make it
zero.
As
0.
You need to stop over here. The result is given by the accumulator and the
multiplier.
Okay, so this is your final answer. What is your final answer? The final answer is 4 zeros and 4 ones. Okay, so this is equal to, it is equal to
15.
Is this clear?
Yes, sir.
Got the answer? Is that simple?
Yes, sir.
Okay. We'll take another example. हमने अभी दो positive number लिया. Negative number के साथ ये work करता है कि नहीं, वो हम check करते हैं. Okay. Just in case जिनको अभी भी doubt है कि ये number क्या ये तरीका negative number के लिए work करता है, can someone please confirm? So let's say minus 7 into 3 मुझे करना है. Answer क्या आएगा? 21 आना चाहिए ना? Minus 21 आना चाहिए, right?
Yes, sir.
We'll try to do this. So minus 7 कैसे लिखेंगे हम? So 7 is nothing but 0 triple 1. What is minus 7? Copy the first one. After that, just flip.
1001.
And 3 is written down as? 00001. Try to do the multiplication. What you'll get? So one hai to 1001. Copy as it is. After that, perform one shift. Again one hai to multiplicand ko copy karo. So it is 1001. If it is zero, make it have everything as zeros. Then perform again shift and make everything as zeros. Do the addition. So this is one. This is one. This is zero. This is one. This is one. This is zero. This is zero. So what is the answer that you got? 00001011. Is it coming as -21?
Yes.
No, it is not -21.
No, sir.
Yeah. So first, looking at the MSB, I can say that the number is positive. Adding multiplying a negative number with a positive number, the answer should be negative, right? Yes.
Yes, sir.
But it is coming as positive. Tell me the value. What is the value? This is 16 plus
25.
It is coming as 25. So it is coming as 25. So plus 25. So it is completely some random answer is coming. Okay. Hence, this method is not valid. Okay. We'll try to solve the same problem using Boole's algorithm. If 21 is there, -21 is there. That means Boole's algorithm is the only option that we have for performing the multiplication. Exactly.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So. Do that. If you understood, kindly do it on your own. So the question is, perform the multiplication of -7 × 3 using Boole's algorithm.
Sir.
Yes.
So, हमें जब भी ऐसा कोई question आएगा तो this is the only way we can do it. This all big sum up thing.
Yes. Yes.
पूरा table खाली वैसे ही करना
है. Table बना के ही करना है. Table बना के ही करना है. This is the general approach that you need to do. अगर exam में आया, सबसे पहले आपको मल्टीप्लिकेंट मल्टीप्लाई डिफाइन करना है, उसके बाद आपको उसका बाइनरी रिप्रेजेंटेशन लिखना है, उसके बाद आपको ये टेबल बना के सॉल्व करना है. दिस इज व्हाट एक्सपेक्टेड फ्रॉम यू. ओके
ओके
सो -7 × 3 आपको यूजिंग बूल्स एल्गोरिथम सॉल्व करना है. दिस इज द क्वेश्चन आज फॉर अगर 8 मार्क के लिए पूछा जाए, कैन यू गेट द कंप्लीट 8 मार्क्स, विल चेक इट आउट. ओके सो इफ यू नो ऑलरेडी काइंडली डू इट ऑन योर बुक. And I'll be doing it very slow pace. So, अगर मैं कहीं गलती करता हूँ या अगर आपका आंसर गलत होता है तो kindly do rectify it. Okay. So the first thing that you need to do is identify the multiplicand and the multiplier. So what is multiplicand over here?
-7.
And multiplicand is represented as M or Q?
M.
M is -7, and the multiplier that we have is
3.
Q, which is equal to 3. Is this clear? Step 1.
Yes, done. Sir.
Step 2. What is step number 2? The binary representation of 7. So 7 can be written down as 0111. Correct?
111. Yes, sir.
0111. And 3 can be written down as
00011.
Also write down the negative representation of this. So -7 can be written down as 1001. And -3 can be written down as 1011. Double 1011, right?
Yes.
Whatever. Yes. Yeah. So ye ho chuka hai. Now we'll perform the table. Draw the table. So the first column that you draw in is something called as operation. The second column that you make is something called as accumulator. The third column that you make is something called as the multiplier, which is Q. Then you have Q minus 1, then you have multiplicand, which is M. Okay. Yeah. So in accumulator, we'll having 0. Always write these things. Okay. कई बार आप जल्दीबाजी में ये सब चीजें लिखते नहीं हो, आप गलती कर देते हो. So kindly please write down. आप hexadecimal में क्या लिख रहे हो? So what is Q? Q is nothing but it is 3. What is Q minus 1? It is imaginary 0. What is the multiplicand? Multiplicand is nothing but it is
-7.
Always remember, okay? 7 nahi hai, -7 hai. We are trying to multiply -7 with 3. Okay, done with that part?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. The first thing that we do is something called as initialization. So initialize all your registers. So accumulator will become 4 zeros. Multiplier will become 0011. Q minus 1 will be remain as 0. The multiplicand will be -7. What is -7? It is 1001. So agar ye aapne nahi likha hota to aapko wahan pe nikalna padta, which would cause a problem. So better hai aap pehle hi sab representation likh ke rakh lo. Is this clear so far?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
स्टेप नंबर वन, ओके. सबसे पहले सारे बिट को कॉपी कर लो, सो 0000 0011 0, ओके. चेक द ट्रांजिशन, द ट्रांजिशन इज फ्रॉम वेयर टू वेयर?
0 to 1
क्या करोगे? ए माइनस एम करोगे, ओके. ए माइनस एम यानी ए माइनस ऑफ माइनस सेवन, विच इज इक्वल टू ए प्लस ऑफ सेवन.
I'll repeat it again.
A minus M. M क्या है? Minus 7. यानी A minus of minus 7, which is equal to A plus 7, right? So I'll just add 7 to this number, right? Which is equal to 0, 1, 1, 1. Clear है? Is that clear?
Yes.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
So add the number. So this will become 1, this will become 1, this will become 1, this will become 0. Baki bit ko aap as it is copy kar lo. After every operation perform,
Right shift.
So perform the right shift. कोई आगे बढ़ रहा है? People are going ahead. हाँ, yes.
So Q minus one initialization के time पर आपने कैसे decide किया कि zero?
ये Booth's algorithm का rule है. The initial value of Q minus one should be made as zero.
अच्छा, always.
Okay? It is always made as zero. That is the initial value जो आपको initialize करना ही पड़ेगा. जस्ट लाइक एडिशन के टाइम पे जब आप सीन लेते हो, हमेशा वो आपको जीरो लेना पड़ता है. पहला सीन आपको जीरो रखना पड़ता है.
फिर व्हाई इज इट कॉल्ड क्यू माइनस 1?
इट इज इमेजिनरी बिट. जनरली मल्टीप्लायर से के बाद एक बिट है. सो मल्टीप्लायर क्यू जीरो से स्टार्ट होता है. सो दैट इज व्हाई इट इज अ बिट व्हिच इज अज्यूम्ड कि वो जीरो से पहले है. दैट इज व्हाट इज कॉल्ड क्यू माइनस 1. एग्जैक्टली. सो अगर मल्टीप्लायर के चार बिट है, सो इट इज क्यू जीरो, क्यू वन, क्यू टू एंड क्यू थ्री. So a bit which is before that, which is not there in real, it is something which is imaginary, thus it is Q minus 1. So transition हमें Q minus 1 to Q 0 का देखना है.
अच्छा, minus 1 उसके subscript में है?
उसके subscript, जी जी जी. Okay, Q of minus 1 नहीं है, sorry, अगर आपको ऐसा लग रहा है. So it is not Q of minus 1, it is Q minus 1 in subscript. Is that clear?
Yes.
Yeah. So step 1 clear to you? So right shift करना है. हमने right shift नहीं किया ना अब तक. Yeah. So perform the right shift. So this zero will come over here. One, one. This one will go over here. Zero, zero, one. And this one will go over here. There is a remaining vacant place which is left. यहाँ पे क्या डालना पड़ेगा? Copy the previous MSP which is zero. Okay. Is step one clear to you?
Yes.
Yes.
Step two. Step two में just copy all these bits. Okay. So क्या आ जाएगा? किसी का हो गया solve?
Yes, sir.
Everybody solved. Okay, got the answer?
No, sir. Only third step.
Okay, it is in third step. Okay. So step two. The transition is from where to where?
One to one.
So since the transition is from one to one, no operation. You just need to perform right shift.
Right.
Perform the right shift. So it is 0 0 1, and this one will go over here. 1 0 0, and this one will go over here. Okay. So yeah. And this vacant which is left, यहाँ पे आपको zero लेना पड़ेगा. Step number 3. Copy the bit as it is. So 0 0 0 1 1 1 0 0 and 1. The transition is from
1 to 0.
In 1 to 0, what you need to do? A plus M.
A plus M.
M क्या है हमारा? -7. तो plus क्या करोगे? What is -7? -7 is 1 0 0 1.
0 0 1.
So add 1001 to this number, accumulator. 1001 to accumulator. Add it. So it is 1 plus 1 is nothing but 0 with carry 1. 1, 0 and 1. Is this clear? Copy the rest of the bit, which is 1100 and 1. After every operation performed, right shift.
Right.
Okay, so right shift kiya karoge to 1010. 1100. The vacant place which is left, यहाँ पे क्या रख हो गया? Copy the MSP, previous MSP. What was it?
One.
Okay. Step number 3 हो चुका है आपका. Okay, you're done with step number 3. Step number 4. Same number को लिख लो यहाँ पे. 1 1 0 1 0 1 1 0 and 0. Okay. The transition is from where to where?
0 to 0.
No operation. Just perform right shift. perform the right shift. So double 1 0 1, then 0 1 1 0. Is this clear?
Yes, sir.
What about this bit? It should be made one. As one. Do we need to continue or you have to stop over here?
Continue, sir.
You have to stop, right? Char bar karna hai na?
Stop, sir. Four step ho gaya.
Stop. Yeah. So four step is done. So you need to stop over here. The result is given by these two registers, right? So what is the result that you got? Yeah. Triple one zero one one. Looking at the number, can you tell me the number is negative or positive?
Negative.
Since the number is negative, that means the number is stored in its 2's complement. Get the 2's complement of this number. So copy till you get the first one. After that, just flip the bit. So this is 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0. What is this number? 16 plus 4 plus 1. It is equal to 21. This is equal to 21. Yes, hence, this number is equal to minus 21. Are we supposed to get minus 21 as the answer?
Yes, sir.
So are we getting as minus 21? So you have to tell. The final answer is nothing but minus 21. Hence, we are getting the number which is expected. Is this clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So I hope the Booth's algorithm is clear to you. I hope.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
One more thing. Exam ke andar, they will give you something like 5 into 3, yeah, 2 into 1, yeah, 4 into minus 2, yeah, 5 into minus 5 into 7, aisa kuch number denge. They won't give you minus 7 into minus 5. Yeah, minus 6 into minus 2. They won't give such numbers, okay? Yani dono number negative nahi denge. Why? Because agar dono number negative hote hain, Booth's algorithm ke andar kuch tweaks karne padte hain, okay? Yani jahan pe a minus m karna hai, wahan pe a plus m karna hoga. Jahan pe a plus m hai, wahan pe a minus m karna hoga. Because the number is completely reverse right now. Is that clear? So that may cause a huge confusion. So they won't ask you to do that change, okay? So just in case agar exam mein galti se, agar kuch is prakar ka number aa jata hai, okay, what you need to do? Just take minus common outside and do perform 7 into 5. So, dono number positive lekar ke aap solve karoge. And finally, jo answer aayega, just tell that because the both number was negative, the final answer will be a negative answer. Is that clear?
So, matlab aise bahar lenge hum negative, to usko fir hame 2's complement karke change karke negative karna hai ki hum khali negative sign dal denge?
Nahi, nahi, sirf aap negative dal doge. You just have to put a negative.
Sir,
only for this case. ये आने के चांसेस बहुत कम है, ओके? There is no chances because I've been teaching this like for the past 5 years this subject, so yeah, I've also set many papers, so मुझे पता है, and it has been discussed in many orientation. Because if you make that change, अगर आप minus 7 into minus 5 के लिए, अगर आप Booth's algorithm redefine करते हो, तो it will cause a huge confusion, क्योंकि वो a minus m कभी करना पड़ेगा, अभी a plus m करना पड़ेगा, and it will change your complete the algorithm ka pura jo idea aapke dimag mein pura change ho jayega. So it will cause a huge chaos in your mind. Okay. So that is why it is expected ki this type of question should not be asked. Agar pooch liya, galti se kisi ne pooch liya, so kya karna, sirf minus bahar nikalo, 7 into 5 karo, multiplicand mein 7 dalo aur multiply mein 5 dal karke aap nikalo. Jo bhi final answer aayega, let's say 35 aata hai, so say the final answer is minus 35, not the 35, because the two negative numbers are multiplied. Is that clear?
Sir, par agar number आएगा तो उसमें तो जीरो होगा ना शुरुआत में, मतलब बाइनरी में,
मतलब
पॉजिटिव आएगा ना 7535 का जो बाइनरी होगा, तो जीरो होगा उसमें शुरुआत में.
जी जी जी, बराबर है. नंबर पॉजिटिव ही आएगा, वो मैं
तो बाइनरी वाले को चेंज करने की जरूरत नहीं है.
नहीं नहीं, उसको चेंज नहीं करना है. जो भी नंबर आपका 35, लेट्स से अगर मैं 4 into 2 is nothing but 6 is your answer. Minus 4 into minus 2, what is your answer? It is 6 only, right? Na? So, ये जो आप 4 into 2 अगर आप Booth से करोगे, normal वाले से करोगे, ये जो हमने अब तक सीखा है, it is perfectly fine. लेकिन minus 4 into minus 2 जब आप करने जाओगे ना, तो थोड़ा issue आएगा. क्यों? क्योंकि यहाँ पे a minus m और a plus m में थोड़ा issue आना चालू हो जाएगा, क्योंकि algorithm will be completely changed. It will be just a inverse of it. क्योंकि दोनों sign change हो रही है. Is that clear?
तो फिर सर computer में कैसे होता है फिर ये?
कंप्यूटर के अंदर जब ऐसा होता है ना, तो कंप्यूटर के अंदर जहाँ पे a माइनस m है वहाँ पे a प्लस m होगा, और जहाँ पे a प्लस m होना है वहाँ पे a माइनस m होता है. लेकिन स्टूडेंट्स को बताने के टाइम पे हम ये नंबर नहीं देते हैं जानबूझ के, बिकॉज इट विल कॉज अ ह्यूज कंफ्यूजन कि a माइनस m कब करना है, a प्लस m कब करना है. एग्जैक्टली यस सो इसलिए एग्जाम के अंदर दे वोंट आस्क, दे वोंट गिव यू सच क्वेश्चन जहाँ पे माइनस फोर इंटू माइनस टू हो. अगर बाय चांस एक बहुत किसी ने ध्यान नहीं दिया, किसी ने गलती से अगर ऐसा पेपर आपको डाल दिया, तो आपको क्या करना है, जस्ट डू व्हाट, 4 इनटू 2 लेकर के आप सीधा सॉल्व करो उसको. एग्जैक्टली सो यू विल गेट द फाइनल आंसर एज 6 ओनली, जो कि पॉजिटिव नंबर ही आएगा. एग्जैक्टली डोंट मेक इट एज इसका 2's कॉम्प्लीमेंट उसके अंदर डालो, इसका 2's कॉम्प्लीमेंट डालो और इनको मल्टीप्लाई करने के लिए जाओगे. वो ट्रेडिशनल अप्रोच में अगर आप जाओगे तो ये नंबर आपको गलत निकल के आएगा. Exactly.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So, सबसे अच्छी बात यह है ना कि ऐसा नंबर अगर आया तो ध्यान नहीं देने का उसका, अगर दोनों नंबर नेगेटिव है तो. ओके, जस्ट कंसिडर एज अ पॉजिटिव नंबर एंड सॉल्व फॉर इट. एग्जैक्टली इफ यू वॉन्ट आई कैन एक्सप्लेन दैट एज वेल, बट इट विल कॉज अ ह्यूज प्रॉब्लम एंड द होल बेस विल गेट डिस्टॉर्टेड, कंप्लीटली डिस्टॉर्टेड, एंड आई एम प्रीटी मच श्योर फिर उसकी वजह से आपका पूरा आंसर गलत हो जाएगा. डू वॉन्ट मी टू एक्सप्लेन दैट?
नहीं सर.
नो सर.
नहीं, मुझे ऐसा लगता है वो क्योटिक हो जाएगा, सो रहने देते. जब जरूरत पड़ेगा या आगे अगर हमारे पास टाइम बचेगा, इन दैट केस आई एक्सप्लेन इट, बट द चांसेस ऑफ कमिंग ऑफ दैट क्वेश्चन इज वेरी रेयर. इट इज वेरी रेयर, नॉट इन अ मिलियन ईयर्स दैट इज दैट दैट हैज अ चांस. वो प्रोबेबिलिटी भी नहीं है उसकी, बिकॉज इट हैज बीन डिसाइडेड बिटवीन द फैकल्टीज कि हमें ऐसा नहीं देना. बिकॉज कंप्यूटर के अंदर कैसे होता है, वो एक एल्गोरिथम के थ्रू होता है, बट वी एज अ ह्यूमन वी शुड नो हाउ टू डू इट, हाउ टू अप्लाई इट. ओके, सो वो एप्लीकेशन अगर आप उस नेगेटिव नंबर के लिए करने जाओगे, एवरीथिंग विल चेंज ओवर हियर. एवरी स्टेप दैट यू आर डूइंग इज इट विल बी जस्ट रिवर्स ऑफ इट. ओके, अगर आप खुद से करके देखोगे, आप रिवर्स अगर आप करके देखोगे तो आपको आंसर मिल जाएगा. लेकिन प्रॉब्लम क्या होगा, अगर उस रिवर्स के लिए अगर आप यहाँ पे अगर जनरल नंबर्स के अंदर अगर आपने गड़बड़ कर दिया, तो फिर वो भी आपका बेस हिल जाएगा और वो भी बेस हिल जाएगा. सो इट विल कॉज अ कियोस. एग्जैक्टली.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So kindly see, exam में generally सवाल क्या होगा, या तो माइनस ए इंटू बी होगा, या तो ए इंटू माइनस बी होगा, या ए इंटू बी होगा. माइनस ए इंटू माइनस बी नहीं होगा, दिस वॉन्ट बी देयर. अगर हुआ तो जस्ट कंसिडर एज ए इंटू बी एंड डू इट. ओके, कैंसल नलीफाई बोथ द माइनस साइन एंड जस्ट डू फॉर ए एंड बी. एग्जैक्टली.
यस सर.
या क्योंकि एट द एंड वो सेम ही आने वाला है, चाहे ये करो या ये करो, दोनों का आंसर सेम आएगा. बट द ट्रेडिशनल बूथ्स एल्गोरिथम जो हमने पढ़ा है अभी, वो इस पे अप्लाई नहीं करेगा. उसके लिए अंदर कुछ ट्वीक्स है जो चेंज करना पड़ेंगे. आई होप यू गॉट व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू से. ओके ओके फाइन. सो वन मोर एग्जाम्पल द फाइनल एग्जाम्पल. इफ यू सॉल्व इट, आई एम प्रीटी मच श्योर यू हैव अंडरस्टूड द बूथ्स एल्गोरिथम कॉन्सेप्ट. ओके, एंड आई कैन गिव यू गारंटी दैट पीपल विल डू मिस्टेक. ओके, आप सब में से एक या दो का ही आंसर बराबर होगा. सो ओके, सो व्हाट इज द क्वेश्चन? द क्वेश्चन इज, एंड इट इज अ फेवरेट क्वेश्चन व्हिच इज देयर इन एंड इट कम्स जनरली इन द पेपर. इट इज माइनस 13 इनटू 3 परफॉर्म यूजिंग बूट्स एल्गोरिथम. सो व्हाट इज द फर्स्ट थिंग दैट टू डू?
सर, मल्टीप्लिकेंट एंड मल्टीप्लायर.
मल्टीप्लिकेंट एंड मल्टीप्लायर. सो व्हाट इज मल्टीप्लिकेंट इन दिस केस?
Minus 13,
which is nothing but your m. Then you have the multiplier. Multiplier is nothing but it is 3, which is equal to, which will be stored in Q register. Okay. Then you need to write down what is 13, what is minus 13, what is 3, and what is minus 3. Come on, tell me. What is 13? 1 1 0 1 बराबर ना?
यस सर.
व्हाट इज 3?
0 0 1 1 0 1 1.
व्हाट इज माइनस 3?
1 1 0 1 1 1 0 1.
व्हाट इज माइनस 13?
0 0 1 1 1 0 0 1 1 1 1 1.
बराबर है?
यस सर.
यस.
या इफ यू ट्राई टू सॉल्व दिस, you will get straight zero.
Sir, 1 आना चाहिए ना minus 13 में.
Sir, 13 तो
number है. Sir, we'll have to add a bit. And for 13, it's 0 1 1 0 1.
Exactly. So the mistake that you're doing is that you're making this as 13. This is not 13. We are dealing with signed numbers. Okay. So signed number mein this number is, what is this number? Look at the bit. So it is negative, that is for sure. And since it is negative, that means it has been stored in 2's complement, right? So this is 1.
Yes,
just flip the bit to 1, 0, 0. I think it is equal to minus 3. Double 1, 0, 1 is nothing but minus 3. So indirectly, aap kya karne jaoge? Minus 3 ko 3 se multiply karne ki koshish karoge. Your answer will come as minus 9. Exactly. So this is the mistake that generally people will do. And they will assume, kya re yaar, kyun nahi answer aa raha? Because looking इनपुट को देख करके आपको पता है आपका आउटपुट क्या आएगा, ये आपको कंफर्म पता है. बूस एल्गोरिथम का आउटपुट आपको एग्जैक्टली पता है आउटपुट क्या आएगा. ओके, स्टेप्स के मार्क्स है. सो अगर आपने आउटपुट ही अगर आपका गलत आ गया, इररेस्पेक्ट ऑफ द स्टेप्स, यू विल गेट स्ट्रेट जीरो मार्क फॉर दैट. ओके, सो काइंडली प्लीज नोट डाउन, अगर ऐसा केस आया तो सबसे पहले क्या करना होगा, ये 13 अगर है तो आपको क्या करना पड़ेगा, इसको पॉजिटिव बनाने के लिए एक जीरो एक्स्ट्रा ऐड करना पड़ेगा. दिस इज नाउ 13. सो व्हाट इज माइनस 13 नाउ? तो क्या हो जाएगा, यहाँ पे 1 आ जाएगा,
एक्स्ट्रा 1.
इज दिस क्लियर?
यस सर.
या एक और इम्पोर्टेंट चीज, जब मल्टीप्लिकेंट और मल्टीप्लायर में डिस्पैरिटी है, व्हाट इज द डिस्पैरिटी? मल्टीप्लिकेंट इज ऑफ 5 बिट एंड मल्टीप्लायर इज ऑफ 4 बिट, तो आपको दोनों को बैलेंस करना पड़ेगा. तो उस बैलेंस करने के लिए क्या करना पड़ेगा, दोनों को 5 करना पड़ेगा, दोनों को 4 करना पड़ेगा. 5 बिट का करना पड़ेगा, 4 बिट का करना पड़ेगा?
5 कर दो सर.
5 करेंगे ना, 4 तो कर नहीं सकते, 1 बिट आप बुड़ा नहीं सकते अपने मर्जी से. बट यू कैन ऐड एक्स्ट्रा बिट्स ओवर हियर. सो व्हाट इज द एक्स्ट्रा बिट दैट यू कैन ऐड ओवर हियर?
0
0
0. एंड व्हाट अबाउट ओवर हियर?
1 1.
ऑलवेज रिमेंबर व्हाट यू हैव टू रिमेंबर, पॉजिटिव के अंदर, ओके, व्हिच इज 0 1 1, आप इनफिनिट 0 ऐड कर सकते हो, वो नंबर रिमेन इटसेल्फ. If you add infinite 1 0 towards the left side, the number remain exactly the same. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Negative number ke andar, which is 1 0 1, iske andar agar aap infinite 1 add karte chalaoge, negative ke andar, the number remain itself. It does not change the magnitude. Okay? Positive mein you add extra infinite zeros, negative mein you add extra infinite ones. The number remains same. Is that clear?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
सो हमने दोनों को 5 बिट का कर दिया, तो स्टेप्स कितनी बार होंगे?
5.
ओके, सो या, सो आफ्टर डूइंग एवरी दिस एवरीथिंग, वी नीड टू मेक अ टेबल. ओके, सो द फर्स्ट थिंग दैट यू नीड टू मेंशन इन द टेबल इज द ऑपरेशन. आई होप यू आर नॉट गेटिंग कंफ्यूज्ड.
नो.
ओके, सो दिस इज द ऑपरेशन, देन यू हैव समथिंग कॉल्ड एज एक्युमुलेटर. Then you have something called as the multiplier, which is Q. Then you have something called as Q minus 1. And then you have something called as multiplicand. Okay, which is M. Accumulator is initially initialized with 0. Multiplier is initialized with 3, I guess. Q
yes,
minus 1
3.
Is initialized with 0. And the multiplicand is initialized with -13. Okay, so the first step that you do is something called as initialization. So initialize all the registers. So this zero will become how many zeros?
4 0.
Not 4. 5. I'm making everything as 5. So it will be 5 zeros. अगर आप वही 4 रखते, एक 5 रखते, इट विल कॉज अ ह्यूज डिस्पैरिटी. ओके, तो कन्फ्यूजन आ जाता. सो बेटर है आप सबको 5 बिट का कर दो, दैट वुड मेक योर लाइफ इजियर. सो 5 जीरोस, दिस 3 कैन बी रिटन डाउन एज
0011,
दिस 0 विल कम डाउन एज 0, एंड दिस -13 कैन बी रिटन डाउन एज, व्हाट इज -13? 1001. ओके, स्टेप 1. Step number 1, copy the bit as it is, so 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 000, 0, 1, 0. The transition is from
0 to 1.
So since the transition is from 0 to 1,
a
you need to perform A minus M. A minus M is A plus of 13, right? So I'll add 13 to this number. So what is 13? 0, 1, 0, 1. 01. Just add these numbers, so it will be 01 0 1 1 0. The next bit are copied as it is, so 0 0 1 0. After every operation, perform the right shift. So perform the right shift. So 0 1 1 0 1 0 0 1. This extra bit which is remaining, make it as 0. Okay. Step one done. Step number two. Copy the bit as it is. The 0 0 1 0 1 0 0 0 1 1 1 to 1. No operation, but you need to perform right shift.
Right shift.
So no operation, right shift. So perform right shift. So 0 0 1 0 1 0 0 1. Okay, which is a vacant, which is left, which is 0. Okay, step 2 is done.
Step 3. Third one, 1 to 0.
Okay, do the final answer and tell me the content of these two contents, accumulator and the multiplier. Do on your own. Okay. Anybody has any doubt so far? Okay. I hope everyone is solving, not only two or three people of you. I hope everybody is solving. Yes.
Yes, sir.
एक दो और कोई?
Yes, sir.
तीन चार
yes, sir.
पांच
yes, sir.
छः yes, सात
yes, sir.
सात आठ
yes, sir.
नौ till now no girls
yes, sir.
दस ग्यारह ग्यारह लोग हैं मेरी क्लास में बारह
Yes, sir.
13.
Yes, sir.
14. बस 14. कितने हैं मेरी क्लास में right now?
33.
Where are the other students? 32. If you're not understanding, tell me, because this question will be there in your paper, okay? It has to be there. Without this paper, you cannot draft the paper of COA. It has to be there. It is that important. I can give you in writing that it will be there in the paper right now. I can give you that in writing. Okay? So, agar nahi samajh mein aaya, just tell me, I'll repeat it again. Not an issue. Is this clear so far?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes. Okay. So anybody has reached step number 5, you need to go till step number 5 because there are total 5 bits. So aapko 5 bar karna hai. So anybody reached till step number 5?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, tell me, what is the result that you got?
4 times 1 and 0.
4 times 1 and a 0.
Yeah.
And in multiplier?
11001.
11001. Okay, we'll confirm from others as well. Everybody is getting this as the result. Kuch change hai to batao mujhe. If it is coming as this one, just tell yes. Okay, are you getting the same answer? We'll check if it is the correct answer or not. Okay, so looking at this, I'm pretty much sure that the number is negative. Okay, if the number is negative, that means this number is stored in its 2's complement. Clear? So what is the 2's complement of the following number? Copy till you get the first one. After that, just flip the bit. So this will become 1, this will become 1, this will become 0, 0, this is 1, and rest all bits are 0. So what is this number? This is 32 plus 4 plus 2 plus 1. So the answer is 39.
Yes,
right?
Yes, yes,
so minus
39. Yes, sir.
Yeah. So yes, this sir. Should be the final answer that you should get. This should be. It has to be.
Thank you.
If it is not coming, that means it is wrong. किसी का गलत आया क्या?
तो ऐसे ही डबल डिजिट्स का भी दे सकते हैं ना, लाइक -27 into -50 समथिंग, लाइक into 50 सॉरी.
डबल डिजिट का दे सकते हैं, लेकिन वो कितना लंबा हो जाएगा? तो दे वोंट गिव, दे वोंट गिव मोर देन 5 बिट्स से ज्यादा नहीं देंगे, वरना वो वही चीज आप रिपीट रिपीट, अगर वो 16 बिट का नंबर दे देंगे तो 16 बार करना पड़ेगा. They would give maximum a number which is not more than 5-bit or 6-bit. 6-bit is the last limit that they will give. And they will try to put the number which is like below 4-bit only. 4-bit ka hi dete generally. So 7 into 2, 3 into 5. Aur kabhi kabhi 13 deri aa jata hai. Kyun? Kyunki wo 5-bit jab aata hai to confusion aa jata hai. Ki ek 5-bit ka ek 4-bit ka hai. So that is the most important. 13 into 3 is like one of the most favorite question of the paper setter. This is the most favorite question. क्योंकि यहाँ पे confusion आ जाता है दो चीज़ों में. एक, आपको negative number कैसे रखना होता है, जो ज़्यादातर लोग गलती कर देते हैं. They make it as 1101 as 13 and they solve it using that. और उनका आंसर आता है -9. ये गलती करने की संभावना ये है. और दूसरी गलती करने की संभावना यह है कि एक 5-bit का है और एक 4-bit का है, तो उसमें कहीं ना कहीं वो accumulator कितना लेना है उसमें confusion हो जाता है. Okay? So that is the second mistake that generally people do. That is why जनरली एक 5-bit का और एक 4-bit का डेटा दिया जाता है आपको मल्टीप्लाई करने के लिए. दैट इज द मोस्ट फेवरेट क्वेश्चन व्हिच इज जनरली आस्क्ड. इज दैट क्लियर?
यस सर.
या एंड आल्सो ट्राई टू ड्रॉ, हैव पेशेंस, ट्राई टू ड्रॉ द टेबल प्रॉपरली एंड प्लीज मेक दैट, प्लीज एंश्योर दैट कि हर एक बिट एक दूसरे के नीचे हो. ऐसा ना हो कि ये बिट इधर हो गया, अगला बिट उस राइट में शिफ्ट हो गया. Every bit should be written down in a sequence. Har ek bit ke niche dusra bit aana chahiye properly. Idhar udhar hone se the complete calculation will mismatch and result will come something else. I'm pretty much sure aap logon mein se kuch logon ne galti kiya bhi hoga aur unka result kuch alag aaya bhi hoga. This result will get, iska jo answer hai wo aapko kaafi practice ke baad aata hai. So just at least koi bhi do random number le lo apni marzi se and try to get the result. Try to solve it using Boole's algorithm. Is that clear? Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes,
sir. So I hope everybody got the answer.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So if you got the answer, ek choti si cheez bachi hai and then we'll end this multiplication part, okay? So what is this small thing which is left? Is the circuit diagram of Boole's algorithm. So the circuit diagram is exactly as that of this one. Okay, iske andar thoda sa tweak kiya gaya. I will draw a separate circuit diagram, that would be much better. Okay, so first of all, you require an accumulator, a register for storing the result, which is called as accumulator. उसके अलावा ये रिक्वायर अ रजिस्टर विच इज कॉल्ड एज अ मल्टीप्लायर विच विल ऑल्सो स्टोर द रिजल्ट अलॉन्ग विद द एक्यूमुलेटर. अलॉन्ग विद दैट इट विल स्टोर द मल्टीप्लायर विच इज यूज्ड फॉर मल्टीप्लाइंग द मल्टीप्लिकेंड. यू विल ऑल्सो रिक्वायर अनदर रजिस्टर विच इज कॉल्ड एज मल्टीप्लिकेंड. Okay. Next, you require the parallel adder and subtractor. You require a parallel adder or subtractor. The input to the adder or the subtractor will be given. क्या क्या आप ऐड करते हो सब्ट्रैक्ट करते हो ए माइनस एम या ए प्लस एम करते हो राइट सो दैट इज द एक्यूमुलेटर एंड द अदर वन इज फ्रॉम एम आई ऑडिबल
यस
सर या द अदर वन इज फ्रॉम द मल्टीप्लिकेंट राइट सो मल्टीप्लिकेंट को आपको ऐड करना या सब्ट्रैक्ट करना है इफ यू रिमेंबर दैट अगर आपको डिसीजन लेना है कि वो ऐड होना चाहिए सब्ट्रैक्ट होना चाहिए सो यू हैव टू यूज XOR गेट सब्ट्रैक्टर सर्किट याद है आपको डू यू गाइस रिमेंबर द सब्ट्रैक्टर सर्किट
यस सर
इफ यू वांट टू सब्ट्रैक्ट आपको एडर के अंदर यू हैव टू पुट एन XOR ये XOR क्या करेगा या तो y को y बार बना देगा या y रखेगा ओके सो जस्ट लाइक दैट ओवर हियर वी नीड टू परफॉर्म a प्लस m और a माइनस m सो दैट प्लस m और माइनस m विल बी डिसाइडेड by the multiplier bit okay or wo multiplication subtraction karne ke liye you have to use XOR gate is that clear
yes sir
yeah the second which input which will come from the control system or the control unit okay This control unit will give the input. This multiplicand will give the input to the XOR gate. This XOR gate will take that input, and if it is zero, which is coming, so it will get the multiplicand exactly multiplicand. And if it is one, which is coming over here, it will make it as multiplicand bar over there. Is that clear? Along with that, you yes, require sir. The carry, and that carry is also comes from the control unit. Okay. So that carry which you get, you also get it from the control unit. The control unit decides that on the basis of the multiplier bit. Okay, if the multiplier bit is, that is the transition which happens. Okay, if the transition is from 0 to 0, in that case you perform the addition, and if the transition is from 1 to 0, it will perform the subtraction. And if the transition is from 0 to 0 or 0 to 1 to 1, in that case no operation is being performed. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
And on every operation, you need to perform a right shift. For right shift, you have this arrow, and the bit which is left out is regenerated. Okay, so jo bit khali ho chuki hai, wo regenerate hoti hai. And finally, jo result aayega, wo wapas accumulator mein shuru hoga. So this is the circuit for the Boose algorithm. Is this clear?
Yes, sir.
The chances of coming into this paper is very rare. It doesn't. They generally don't ask to draw this particular circuit diagram, but you should know. You should know. Have you drawn? हो गया इज दैट हियर
यस सर
आगे बढ़े
यस
विल टेक वन मोर मतलब एक छोटा सा सिर्फ एक लास्ट टॉपिक है एंड देन विल ट्राई टू स्किप आज का उधर कोटा खत्म करते हैं बिकॉज आई नो कि मेरे ख्याल से ऑलमोस्ट डेढ़ या पौने दो घंटे हो चुके हैं सो विल जस्ट टेक जस्ट स्मॉल टॉपिक एंड देन विल स्किप ओवर देयर ओके द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज समथिंग व्हिच इज कॉल्ड एज The flow chart of Boose algorithm. Okay, again, it is very important topic. Okay, flow chart of Boose algorithm. Just a second, I'm getting a message. So, 1 minute. Anybody know what is a flow chart? I'm sure you might have studied somewhere.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So flowchart kya representation wo sab cheeze aapko pata hai
yes sir
there is a start there is a stop there is a conditional statement ke liye we use a symbol which is called as
yes sir
what is a conditional diamond. Statement
how
it is so diamond
shape yeah
it is diamond shape okay so you need to yes. use those things and you need to make a flowchart out of it okay so exam mein ya to aapko algorithm pucha ja sakta hai theory agar pucha jaye ya to algorithm pucha jayega ya to aapko flowchart pucha jayega So you need to know about the flowchart as well. Just in case if this question comes for theory, If it comes for numerical, I'm pretty much sure you can draw the you can write down the numerical, you can solve for the numerical. But flowchart, agar aapko pucha jaye, you should know as well the flowchart. Okay, so always the flowchart starts from the first thing that you do is start karne ke baad, the next thing that you do is you initialize everything. Okay, so what are the initialization that we do? We make accumulator as zero, we make q minus 1 as again zero. Uske alawa yes,
so ye square yaar rectangle mein aata hai ki parallelogram mein?
Rectangle. Okay, yeah. The multiplicand jo hai aapka, that will be stored in the m register, and the q register mein will store what?
Multiply.
Okay, and also we'll initialize the count. Okay, count is the number of bits that we have in multiplier. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So we'll initialize all these things and we'll put that into a rectangular box. Fine?
Yes, sir.
Next is we need to check the condition. What is the condition? Tell me the condition. If the transition is from where to where?
If
Q to
0 to 0
minus 1, right? If the transition is from minus 1 to 0, okay, yeah. What is the transition? That transition can be from 0 to 1, the transition can be from 1 to 0, right? Na? 0 to 1 transition, or 1 to 0 transition, or it can be 1 to 1 or 0 to 0. Barabar, that is all I can have.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So if it is from 0 to 1, in that case, what is happening? A will be equal to A minus M or A plus M?
A minus M.
And if the transition is from 1 to 0, in that case,
A plus M.
A will be equal to A plus M. And in all the cases, what we need to do?
Right shift.
Perform. Right shift. So
sir,
right shift. Yes.
इसमें लिखते वक्त हमें वो बोलना पड़ेगा कि while performing the right shift, there is a digit remaining empty, right? तो हम लोग तब वो एक bit डालते हैं उसका just the right one. So
yeah,
do we have to write it in the
you don't have to write that thing, okay? Because ye jo right shift karte ho, technically it is called as arithmetic right shift, okay? So you have to just use that word. Achha, wo aapne pooch liya, the good thing that you asked that. So you need to just write down arithmetic right shift. Arithmetic right shift ka matlab kya hota hai ki right shift ke time pe jo bhi uska sign hoga, okay, yani msb jo hoga, वही उसका जो वेकेंट जगह होगी वो वही नंबर उसको कॉपी करेगा. एक होता है प्लेन राइट शिफ्ट. प्लेन राइट शिफ्ट के अंदर हमेशा, लेट्स से अगर मैं 0011 को राइट शिफ्ट कर रहा हूँ, सो इट विल बिकम 0 एंड 1 एंड दिस 1 विल कम हियर. ये खाली जगह पे आप 0 ही डालते हो इन प्लेन राइट शिफ्ट. एग्जैक्टली. अरिथमेटिक राइट शिफ्ट में आपका जो भी MSB होता है वही MSB आपको कॉपी करना पड़ता है. एग्जैक्टली. So there is a difference between arithmetic. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Repeat it again. फिर से बोलूं. So there are two different types of shifts. एक होता है right shift और एक होता है arithmetic right shift. Okay? जो प्लेन राइट शिफ्ट होता है वो क्या करता है, वो सिर्फ राइट में शिफ्ट कर देता है. फॉर एग्जांपल, लेट से अगर मेरा नंबर है 1100, इसको अगर मुझे राइट शिफ्ट करना है एक प्लेस से, सो क्या हो जाएगा, इट विल दिस वन विल गो ओवर हियर, दिस वन विल कम ओवर हियर, दिस जीरो विल कम ओवर हियर, एंड दिस जीरो विल गो आउट ऑफ द रजिस्टर. इस रजिस्टर में एक बिट बच गया है, वो एक बिट पर क्या आएगा, जस्ट मेक इट एज जीरो. एग्जैक्टली. प्लेन राइट शिफ्ट में irrespective of your number, just keep on adding zeros to it. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Arithmetic right shift mein kya hoga, 1100 same number ko agar main arithmetic right shift karunga, तो ये जीरो जो है वो रजिस्टर के बाहर चले जाएगा, ये वाला जीरो इधर आ जाएगा, ये वन इधर आ जाएगा और ये वन इधर आ जाएगा, ये खाली जगह पे. यू हैव टू जस्ट कॉपी, यू हैव टू इटरेट योर एम एस बी, वॉट एवर इज एम एस बी, जस्ट कॉपी दैट बिट. सो इफ इट इज वन, इन दैट केस इट वुड बी वन. इज दैट क्लियर?
यस सर.
या सो दैट इज वाई इन दिस केस वी नीड टू राइट डाउन परफॉर्म द राइट शिफ्ट, बट दैट राइट शिफ्ट इज नॉट द प्लेन राइट शिफ्ट, यू हैव टू परफॉर्म द अरिथमेटिक राइट शिफ्ट. इज दैट क्लियर?
Yes, sir.
Yes,
and
sir.
Along with that, the count will get decremented by 1, right?
N minus 1.
Count will be equal to count minus 1, or count will be equal to N minus
1. Initiated, okay? Yes, sir.
And after that, check stop. The count. Check the count. You cannot stop. Stop okay. Tab hoga jab count 0 hoga, right?
Haan, sir. So,
if count is equal to 0, if it is yes, in that case stop.
Nahi to loop ban jayega.
No, to kahan pe jaoge? Where you need to go back
to the top, sir. If k udhar, if q not q minus 1.
Yeah, so you have to go to the before the condition statement. Okay, check the condition again. Is this clear?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, so this is the flow chart. This is the flowchart of Boot's algorithm. Okay, pretty important. Can be asked in paper for 5 marks. Just this. Fine, clear so far?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So I'll just give you a rough idea ki paper mein kaise sawal puche ja sakte, so that you can start preparing for it. Okay. Yeah. So the question which can come on Boot's algorithm is. Yes.
पेपर की डेट कुछ नहीं बोली ना, लाइक मोस्ट प्रोबेबली इट वुड बी आफ्टर दिवाली, राइट?
आफ्टर दिवाली, सो आई थिंक इट वुड बी समवेयर अराउंड 10 11.
या सर, फॉर 10th को इज द फर्स्ट डे दे आर कॉलिंग अस टू कॉल.
या फाइन, पहले मैं ये बता देता हूं, उसके बाद वी विल हैव अ नॉर्मल डिस्कशन, जिसको रुक के आराम से बात करने, वी विल हैव अ डिस्कशन ऑन दैट. ओके? या सो या सो द क्वेश्चन व्हिच कैन कम इज, एक्सप्लेन द वर्किंग ऑफ Boot's algorithm with the help of an example. So iske andar aapko khud ek example lena hai aur algorithm ko samjhana hai. Okay, so what should be your approach? Write down the algorithm and take a small example. Okay, jaise ki 2 into 3, koi bhi ek chote number ko lekar ke aap sirf multiply karke usko dikha do. Is that clear? डोंट टेक सम बिग नंबर और लाइक ज्यादा स्टेप करने की जरूरत ना पड़े, इसलिए छोटे से छोटा नंबर आपको लेना है. एग्जैक्टली?
यस सर.
यस सर.
दैट इज द फर्स्ट टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन दैट कैन बी आस्क्ड. क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, ड्रॉ द फ्लो चार्ट ऑफ बूट्स एल्गोरिथम. वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन. अगर थियरी में कोई क्वेश्चन बनता है तो ये वाला बनता है. ओके, ड्रॉ द फ्लो चार्ट ऑफ बूट्स एल्गोरिथम and explain it. Okay, and the third question. Yes
sir. Isko explain kaise karenge, matlab the steps are shown, right? To usme
it is shown.
Write down what you have done.
You just write down everything jo aapne algorithm mein likha hai.
Acha,
yeah, so just write down this thing as well. Agar ye zyada marks ke liye pucha gaya, 8 mark ke liye ya 10 mark ke liye pucha gaya, us case mein aapko डायग्राम प्लस एक्सप्लेनेशन वहाँ पे लिखना है. और अगर आपको लेट्स से अगर सिर्फ 5 मार्क के लिए पूछा जाएगा, तो जस्ट ड्रॉ दिस डायग्राम एंड जस्ट राइट डाउन फ्यू एक्सप्लेनेशन अबाउट बूट्स एल्गोरिथम. तो क्या लिखना है? बूट्स एल्गोरिथम इज एन एल्गोरिथम व्हिच इज यूज्ड फॉर परफॉर्मिंग द मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑपरेशन ऑफ साइंड एज वेल एज अनसाइंड नंबर्स. एग्जैक्टली?
यस सर.
सो वो आपको वहाँ पे थोड़ा एक्सप्लेनेशन देना है. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू परफॉर्म एन मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ 8-bit नंबर, द मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ एन 8-bit नंबर विल गिव यू अ रिजल्ट विच इज अ 16-bit नंबर. तो कुछ पॉइंट जो आपने पूरे लेक्चर में सुना होगा, इफ यू कैन कंबाइन दैट एंड मेक इट इज लाइक 4 or 5 पॉइंट्स, यू कैन राइट डाउन अबाउट द बूट्स एल्गोरिथम ओवर देयर एंड यू नीड टू ड्रॉ दिस एंड दैट विल गिव यू 5 मार्क्स इफ इट कम्स फॉर 5 मार्क्स. इज दैट क्लियर?
यस सर.
या द थर्ड क्वेश्चन इज सॉल्व for minus 5 into 8 using Boot's algorithm. ओके सो कोई भी ऐसा रैंडम क्वेश्चन आपको पूछा जाएगा एंड दे विल आस्क यू टू जस्ट सॉल्व इट यूजिंग बोस एल्गोरिथम द चांसेस ऑफ कमिंग दिस क्वेश्चन इज 95% द चांसेस ऑफ कमिंग दिस क्वेश्चन इज 3% एंड दिस इज 2% ओके सो दिस इज द मैक्सिमम टाइम द क्वेश्चन विल अपीयर समथिंग ऑफ दिस सॉर्ट ओके इफ दिस कम्स You just give the brief idea. Booth's algorithm is a algorithm which is used for multiplication, and then start solving your exam. आपको वो एक दो line, कभी भी कोई भी question अगर आपको पूछा जाता है ना, तो एक brief introduction देना बहुत compulsory है वहाँ पर. Exactly. एक हल्का सा idea, ये question किसके बारे में? Directly आप jump नहीं करते उसके ऊपर. पहले आप एक थोड़ा सा overview देते. That is how the question should be, the answer should be written. Exactly. Is the topic of Booth's algorithm clear?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, so that is the end of multiplication. In the next class, we'll be starting. In the next class, we'll be starting with one more thing which is left, which is called as the division. Okay, so the division ko perform karne ke liye hamare paas step two steps hai. One is something called as the restoration division, and the second one is called as a non-restoration. Okay, ye do technique hai jisse hum division karte hai. Ye bhi tabular format mein, ye bhi comparatively Booth's algorithm ki tarah hi hai. ये दोनों क्वेश्चंस के दोनों में से कोई एक फॉर श्योर आएगा ओके दैट विल बी आस्क्ड इन द पेपर एंड देन वन मोर टॉपिक व्हिच इज रिमेनिंग व्हिच इज कॉल्ड एज फ्लोटिंग पॉइंट नंबर सो फ्लोटिंग पॉइंट नंबर को स्टोर करने के लिए देर आर IEEE 754 फॉर्मेट है ओके एक फॉर्मेट है जिसका नाम है IEEE 754 ये फॉर्मेट के अनुसार देर आर टू वेज वन इज कॉल्ड एज सिंगल प्रेसिशन नंबर And other is called as a double precision number. Okay? अगर आपने C या Java या कुछ भी अगर आपने पढ़ा होगा, there is a data type called as single, there is a data type called as double. Heard about it?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So ये single और ये double में होता क्या है? So that will be learning over there. Okay? That is the only topic which is remaining from this thing. Okay? In this module, the important question that can come is the Booth's algorithm. For sure, it will come. Then you have something called as carry look ahead adder, which is again very important question. Okay. Then you have something called as the restoration division. You have non-restoration division. And then you have IEEE 754. Okay. ये पांच ही क्वेश्चन बनते हैं. Guaranteed in 5 में से 3 question for sure will be asked which will carry 7 or 8 marks 3 या 4 भी हो सकता है so 7 this is the weightage of this particular module okay so 7 कितना हो गया 22 marks minimum will be there from this particular module it can go till 30 marks okay so agar ye 3 question ya ye 5 topic bhi agar aap pad lete ho it gives you a huge advantage to clear this subject is that clear
Yes.
So engineering yes, is all about how you study smartly. Okay, if you like, if the subject is comparatively bigger, okay, if you don't want to, if your objective is to score or if your objective is to just clear this subject, so you need to study smartly. Okay, so this is how you generally study. Okay, so I'll just stop the recording. If you have any doubt, you can stay behind. Yeah. If you have.